Listen, guys. I would really like to apologize. I know I'm not the easiest person to live with sometimes. But I want you to know that I'm really trying to turn things around. You have always been there for me when I needed you. And sometimes when I get mad that I did it at the laundry, I know I can come off as unappreciative. It's really hard since Sandy left, but you guys have been.